What's up everyone, Thomas here, also known as MajorLiggins, and welcome to the lab. So for today, we're just going to continue with Days Gone, and we are now at part 3. And I'm not going to say much, and we're just going to start right away. And if you like this kind of content, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, give it a thumbs up, and share this video. And yeah, let's just start with the game.
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes, yeah, I know. The one, okay. Start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out. I got a use for you.
be something in here with all this trouble. I can use this. Fuel can. Here we go. Done. That's it. What do we got? There you are. Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha.
Ganda ng larong yan, sir. O, Jello.
Ngayon ko pala nilaro to. First time favorite zombie game dahil sa horde and bosses. Oh, thank you. Yeah, so far okay naman siya. Grabe pagka sobrang dami ng zombie.
Gotta take a closer look. Oh shit, what the hell happened here?
Hirapan pa nga ako sa controls.
Eh. Might be worth having a look around. Back on track.
Shit.
There we go.
Ano, subaybayan ko yung day scan stream mo. Makita mo gano'n ako ano. Kabot-bot. Nalaro ko lang yung story. Habol ko lang dito yung story. Pero syempre yung ano din, gameplay din. Saan na ba ako? Saan yung nahabol ko? Ito mo, nawala na ako sa, doon na ako sa mission ko. Medyo nahirapan ako sa mga, ano may mga inventory ko, mga bala, ganyan. Limited eh. Kahit nga yung gas eh.
This nesting zone.
Later. Burn Oliver's corpse. Ano kayo ba-burn to? Oh! Ano kagulang sumusod po? Ganun, hindi ko magawa yung mission na to. What happened? Ito yata dapat eh. Yeah, I think so. Baka yun muna. Yung yellow.
Thank you.
Kailangan ko na uli ng gas. Layo. Ang gas kaya dito? Ay! May trap? Grabe yun, may trap ako. Ano to, si Rana? Kailangan ko ng gas. Ang bilis maubos ng gas ko. Siguro meron. Thank you for like. Gina ba? Morning gulag. Maya-maya konti, wait lang. Shit, ang dami dito. Ayun sila oh. Dami oh. Doon. Buti may gas ako. Hi M. M Chris. Hello.
No.
Kiyari ako. Sniper. Patay ako. May motor ko. Shit. GG. Saan yung motor ko?
Almost out.
Ulit. Hanggang 5 AM work. Ano oras na ba dyan? Wait lang ah. Ah, sige, susat ko kayo mamaya. Tain na, may zombie sa likod ko.
Jesus, ha. Better have a look around, Deke.
Sounds. Tarap mo tayong gas.
Can use this. If you can.
Buti may gas dito. Back to the mission.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Morning.
Where are you hiding? You gotta be here somewhere.
Oh, Marcos, thank you for the follow. Maybe, M, thank you for the follow. Sorry, but ganun, hindi nag-notify sa akin.
Gotta look around.
Sorry guys, thank you for the share and follow guys. Wait lang, anong gagawin ko? I'm not gonna go in, it's not safe here. I'm not gonna go in too. Yeah.
Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night and freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
Narinig ko.
You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive.
Hell yeah. Sorry, goddammit. Spread out, look around. There's a girl here somewhere.
Search those buildings. We want eyes on every part of this shithole.
Shit. Got that? Kalaban na ka. Ano objective ko? Papatayin sila, gano'n.
Keeps you from being free.
Yan.
Men, cover!
What was that?
Jet sniper.
What ammo left?
Mabang aim assist to.
Come on, come on, come on. Okay.
Hello. Atrás.
Sniper.
Hirap ng shooting. Sniper na lang. Oops. Sniper mo.
I'll take that.
Meron pa? Ano akong bullets? Ay ay ay.
Get behind him! Move! Surround him!
Covered dami niya. Dito naman. Ayaw mamatay. Ay nako, nag-isa na ako. From the beginning. Shit. Bumble. Okay, okay, okay.
There we go.
Chuck.
I gotta reload. Dabbing off.
Yeah. No! Man, come on, man.
I will protect you!
Burn, you asshole!
Bimber il mare. Wala na akong bala.
Set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding? Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No.
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa. Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop, and they would be here waiting for me, and we would leave together, and I got here, and there was a note that said they left with some men, and I didn't know what to do, so I hid, I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there. No. There are people there. There are people, I know them. It's, I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp. And to eat, you have to work. Life is gonna be hard. No. But at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, no, my mom's coming here
is,
for
okay,
me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
Ames Deaconess. Aim snap. Yata kailangan ko eh.
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Lots of sick people.
Okay.
Ikot na lang tayo.
No. Look out!
Lisa, halika na. Let's go.
Yeah.
going too far? Why? I can't go back to some bike. Shit. Going too far from Lisa. Shit. Shit, a bear?
Thank you.
Lisa, dito ka lang, Lisa.
Almost out.
Can you climb? No. Naman akong bullets. There.
ridden before?
No.
Just climb on behind me. Hang on tight. Let's see what I can do.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is...
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Melnap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
I have nothing. As in nothing.
Men coming!
Shit.
Crap, reload!
Hiding. He's hiding.
Let's get this started.
Come on out!
Moving! Kill him! Oh, shit!
Ah, shit! I'm out.
Naligay, may aim assist na ako.
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
No. Okay.
What? There's another clue. Casey, thank you for the like.
Ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back.
So, what were you saying?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
No, not... No!
Lisa died? She drowned.
Ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Open up.
Okay.
Don't go to the water with Lisa. She will drown.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how I'm gonna...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Deke.
What do you want?
I want a job.
Hey, man.
Get the letter.
Hey, how's it going?
Your bike could use some work. We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Come back soon. See you around.
How's it going?
Last time I saw Boozer was a few weeks ago.
He's still around. Yeah, same as ever. Guess he's just been busy.
Heard a rumor that he got... Mm-hmm. Right. Later, man. Need anything?
You need something?
Hey, what's going on? Need anything else? Good choice. Good piece. Should help out in a shit. That's a good one. Find me if you need anything else.
Need one now, yo.
I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Yeah, later.
Sige. Wait lang. End ko na muna yung stream ko.